Tuesday, and I think the plan is we're gonna go to play tennis now. Like Amy has the courts booked for us to play tennis, which will be fun. We played some tennis yesterday as well, and it's fun even though I'm really bad at it. And then we're going to the Ashmolean at about 1, I think, 1:30, and then off that hopefully we're gonna go like wild swimming. So yeah, we've got loads of fun things planned today, and I will take you guys along with me. So we just ate lunch and now we are going to go to the Ashmolean, which is like an art gallery in Oxford. I think we've booked to see like a pre-Raphaelite exhibition, which I'm really excited for. And then we're going to go swimming. And I'm just wearing my sister's mushroom earrings, which are so cute, and then a white tank top from Brandy, and then these green Levi's, and Amy is wearing headband from Depop, dress from
you, but from Randy Melville, I think, originally,
and then shoes, Air Forces. Oh, and I'm wearing my Docs. But yes, I will film the art gallery.
L'amour dans les draps et les week-ends chez toi, c'est garde partagée pour un amour en danger. Au sommet de la colline, ton regard me fascine. Quand tu partais des mois, j'avais le mal de toi. Reviens-moi, entier, vivant, rappelle-moi. Ce soir, tout le temps, visitons la ville de nuit, de jour. Naviguons facile, maintenant, toujours. Reviens-moi, entier, vivant, rappelle-moi. Ce soir, tout le temps, visitons la ville de nuit, de jour. Et naviguons facile, maintenant, pour toujours. Dans ces moments-là, je ne sais pas. Je crois que c'est mine. Je crois que s'aimer ne suffit pas. Dans ces moments-là, je ne sais pas. Je crois que s'aimer ne suffit pas.
So it is currently like, what's the time?
11.
11 a.m. and I woke up like an hour and a half ago, but I felt really tired, so I stayed in bed for a bit. But Amy's just got back from the bakery and she's bought freshly made sourdough, which I'm so excited about. Ooh. Look at this. So so beautiful. So I'm gonna make some toast now for breakfast, and then I think we're gonna go and play tennis. So it's about midday now, you can actually hear the bells going, and we're just gonna go and play tennis again, wearing just some leggings and this t-shirt. But yeah, we're off to play tennis, and then I think afterwards we're meeting a friend of Amy's for lunch, which will be really nice, and then we're gonna go to South Parks in the afternoon, which is like these, this park in Oxford where you can see a good view of the city. I think we're probably just gonna bring our books and read and stuff. And then my sister has a event with her chemistry course mates this evening. Barbara just spent a lot of this evening reading, and maybe go on a walk or something, because it's actually nice weather. It was forecast to be horrible weather, but it's nice. Like, I don't know if, like, it's pretty, like, not blue skies, but like it's still very bright. And no, there are blue skies up there. But yeah, I will talk to you guys after we play tennis.
J'avais gravé ton nom sur un arbre,
sur un arbre,
sur une table,
sur une table.
J'en oubliais.
Where are we?
We're at Port Meadow. We're having a picnic and we're gonna go swimming.
We have some strawberries and we had some, wait, let me turn this down for a second. We had some roasted red pepper and hummus sandwiches, but we've demolished them. And then we've also got some, I forgot what they were called, watermelon. but yeah, we're at Port Meadow and it's such a nice view and it's like still really warm, so we're just making the most of the weather. Someone's left their boat here, but
very delicious.
So yeah, it's very, it fits with the just aesthetic.
No, just like cut this, like hold up, like cut, like, but not next to the rind, and then kind of like keep it out, kind of.
You know, I think it's nice to have the rind.
Je me souviens de toi, ce regard ne part pas, des souvenirs, j'en ai des tonnes, sous les tables, nos chewing-gums. Je me souviens de toi, ce regard ne part pas, des souvenirs, j'en ai des tonnes. Sous les tables, le chewing-gum.
Dans ces moments-là, je ne sais pas.